Hey guys, Brock Outdoors here, and today I've come back with another video. A few people have been asking me when I'm going to upload again, and that time is right now. Stay tuned because I think you're going to like what I've got to show you. Alright guys, today this is not a live snake in here. It's just in this box for the time being. Today I stopped in at a pet shop and had a look around for a little while and decided to get a new pet. I don't know where he is. Oh, he's right there, and his food's going to escape. But this is his enclosure for the time being. Let me just grab his food. Our cameraman David's gonna hold this for us. Thanks, David. He's down the corner here. He is a Eurodactylus SP two-toned male scorpion. He wasn't very expensive, he was only $40. The normal price for these is about $120. He's loving that stick at the moment. These scorpions aren't hard to look after. They're only venomous, but only a little bit. In the large stinger and large claws means hardly any venom at all. If the claws are small and thin, that means their venom is really toxic. I'm sorry if there's background noise, the highway is just behind me. I haven't thought of a name for him yet, but comment in the comments what you think I should name him. He is a Eurodactylus SP two-toned male, so he's a two-toned scorpion. He comes from the Elongatus family of scorpions, and he is from Central Australia in around about Alice Springs, they're from. He's very gentle. He's not, doesn't try to hurt you or bite you or sting you or pinch you. You can see by the size of my hand how big he really is. And that's him. He's really nice. Right, so if I put him back, if he'll go back for me. No? Okay. Well, what I've done with his enclosure is he's got almost like potting mix, but it's not. Don't ever put your scorpion in potting mix. But this is what he came in, and I have some red desert sand that I bought from the pet shop that cost me only a couple of dollars. And all the bark and stuff you see is stuff I've got from around where my house is, just across the road at a huge tree that we have. And for the water container, I just use a milk lid. And it has just a tissue in there with a bit of water, and it's a little bit dirty because he's been drinking, but the tissue is on there because if I don't have the tissue and he goes for a drink, he could drown himself if he cannot get out of the water. He's really quite nice and placid. He hasn't stung me yet or tried to nip me. I have been stung by a scorpion before, and it only burns for a little while, only about a minute. It's sort of a burning, stinging sensation for a little while, not very long at all. But it's a very, very nice pet. I would recommend this for a pet for someone who wants to get into arachnids. The food just jumped back out of David's hand into the bowl. But by the way, behind the camera is Davo from Outdoors with Davo. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.